I'm going hard difficulty for the expert gamer.
It's agony to dream like that and wake up to reality.
I'm just killing everything.
Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
In the first minute of the game, I killed three people.
Quiet, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Death's Head!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, be the same.
V takým ráže trafí do základu psychiatričného.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
Where are they?
BJ Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said wrong.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your dossier should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you'll find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Hoss!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evil Hammer, the crown jewel of a Nazi U-boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the earth.
Death's Head should have killed that man long ago. Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad.
Just rest. And heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me.
So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz. It's a good trait, mine. It's patience. I have an endless supply.
Anya, what is it?
William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, Jesus, fuck, his bloody innards are coming out!
Hold him in, put your hands there!
God, that's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Easy, easy.
Oh. Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Bombate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam!
Continue. He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Next us!
And the great
with washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
He's still dying. Caroline, he's dying.
Press.
He's turning blue.
Bombate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 19.
Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Hermel Hayevim the Vaughn. Segamalani Koltov. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven? You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Seth, please!
Stay with us, Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for the give blood! Now!
All right, listen up! You fucking two! Run to the run up and light up on the hill
and
shake my fuck
head
on your
box! Martin, here! First! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, right? You should have shut down the business when my father told you to. We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Get your ass over here. Now. Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't throw. That all you got, boy? are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side when we make our move.
Can you feel the kicking?
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her! So feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Thank you.
Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau England, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hachman is demchanik. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the Verkackte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
You're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Thank you.
you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there?
find a way to reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
For you to wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmutzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Sure you fucking did. We still got it.
Okay, that's weird.
Noch so ein böser Junge mit einer Waffe. Loslassen. Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah, das weißt du nicht. Die da. Abführen zum Feuer.
Trying to think of what to do.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deinen Weg nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte ja ein... Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert.
Bitch.
Looks like I got called out.
Don't go in there, William.
Well, they have our people.
She trapped our vessel, Anushka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you have to.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
Just buy the fucking big ass cannon.
Going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Actually, I'm gonna go. Later.
How you holding up, Caroline?
See ya.
Don't know how she found us. I fucked up somehow. She tracked us down. I fucked everything up.
You think you're a hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
Sieh dir noch den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not.
Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost.
Silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie...
Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein, ich kann das nicht.
Ein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another... geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen. Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bring ihn her. Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht.
Aus dem Weg!
Ja. Nein!
Mister!
Vasco, shut up!
I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, there are escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
Caroline.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment. I'll stay here and defend the escape pods.
I'm sorry about you.
Shut up, Blas.
Soldier on like it's nothing. Lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first. Security system.
looks explosive. Got myself a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in the hangar boot. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in the hangar boot. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen.
Controller bay.